skips away from Torsten Frings and then gets away from Nathan Sturgis. There's the shot from Shea. What a goal from Brek Shea as he opens.